two true freshmen who have made huge impacts in their respective roles.
That singles the 10th RBI of the year for Vieira, who did miss some time. Now he takes off. Marrero's throw down. Again, excellently slapped tag. To add to his list, and he's had four of them this year. Good at bat here by Marrero as well, who continues to impress as a sweet swinging catcher. The 2-2 hits it hard again in the gap. Should be extra bases as it trickles to the wall. Peterson cuts it off. He won't get a play on him at second. Marrero is 4 for 4 on the day.
Yeah.